Just one part of it, right? Or the whole thing?
The whole thing.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What?
So triple zero on the sides and back, and then a 2-1-2.
Okay.
So short, short.
So you want like ball fade?
Yeah.
Oh, what? All right.
She might cut the top shorter, but she starts with the 2.
Okay. So you said number 2 on top?
Just for fun.
I think this is a sign. I think I'm going to cut my hair off as well.
It's 110 in the summer.
Yeah. it's an obstacle being caked up. You guys from Vegas?
Yeah.
Born and raised?
I was born in Boston.
Okay.
And then we moved to Atlanta. But I've lived here for most of my life since I was like 7. So.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. The heat is basically all I've known.
Right.
What about yourself?
Yeah, born and raised.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Nice.
All right.
Before and after picture?
Yeah, you think I could?
Oh, by all means.
Have to get a before and after?
Okay, yeah.
Don't get to do this every day.
Nah, not at all. Okay. Your hair is super long as well.
Yeah.
How long did it take to get to this length?
Sure.
2 on top.
Triple.
0.
Yeah,
0
triple 0. Yeah.
Okay.
Skin fade.
What's going on, man?
This is a big change, so this will be interesting.
You ever had clippers used before on your hair?
I don't think so.
You got the face for it. Here you go.
So how long have you guys been together?
Just friends.
Oh, okay, okay. I see you have a really nice head. Okay.
I need to re-record this too. Her long, beautiful hair is gone.
Hey, what's your
ethnicity? I am white and Filipino.
Oh, okay, okay. That's why your hair is thick.
Yeah.
Your mom's Filipino?
Yes.
Okay.
I believe she's full Filipino.
Oh, alright, nice.
Yeah.
Here we go. You know what's good, baby?
No, I don't.
It's okay, I'm here with you.
Hey,
I went to Legacy.
Oh, okay. And you?
I went to school in Minnesota.
From Minnesota? Mm-hmm. Oh, sure.
I moved here in 08.
Okay. I hear it's beautiful up there.
In summer.
Yeah.
Not winter.
Yeah.
Have you seen yourself yet?
What?
Have you seen yourself yet?
No. No.
So how'd you guys meet?
Just friends.
Okay, well,
this is your first girl you've done?
Huh?
This is your first girl you've done?
Oh no, I have a few female friends.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
You can change, but, if I start short.
Yeah, their hair's already short. Yeah. They already have a buzz on the side.
Okay. All right, sir. Just do everything you do.
That's cool. Look
bad. It don't look bad on you though.
Nah.
It doesn't look bad.
Thank you.
It doesn't look bad.
I'm not that brave myself.
I think this gives me my motivation though. I think I'm gonna do all balls.
I mean, you're gonna take away. You can say it.
I don't know if you got a cute face, though.
Oh, no, man.
That's a dirty tap right there.
Oh, oh, there
you gotta pay me a lot of money for that.
So when we give her a zero fade, you want me to line everything up as well?
Yeah. Let her look at it because she might go shorter on top, but
okay.
Not. Maybe after you do the fade.
Oh, after the
fade. Oh, interesting. Okay.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah. I've never had my hair this short before.
Did you want to go shorter on top?
No, I think this is okay.
So what class were you?
What?
What class did you graduate from?
What class? 2016.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah.
And you want to do three on, nothing deeper?
What?
You don't want to do nothing like...
Yeah, just skin fade. Basically.
Skin fade?
Yeah.
So you want the deepest?
Yeah.
Or, okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
No.
You pull it off the other tiny head.
You guys met in college? Or?
We met through a family party. Like, his family was hosting a barbecue and he invited me. So I was like, okay, cool.
Alright. Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. And we just started talking more from there.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
A big Lakers fan?
Not too big.
Not too big.
But I am a fan.
Not right now.
I was a fan, always a fan.
Yeah.
Who's your team?
Dallas.
That's great. Okay, okay.
Yeah. We're sucking too. That's alright.
So this right here is, I was close to 5-0.
Okay, that's fine.
When clients usually ask for ball fades,
yeah,
I take the shaver to the side as well.
That's fine.
Did you want that?
On the bottom, yeah.
Okay. Parents let you know this?
Yeah.
Okay.
My mom does.
Oh, your dad doesn't?
I don't really talk to him, so it's like, eh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Who cares what he thinks, right?
Yeah.
What did your mom say about it?
She was like, well, if this is what you want to do, go for it.
Nice.
She's like, okay.
Very supportive?
Yeah, right.
It's the best thing a parent can do.
Yeah.
Different feeling?
Huh?
Like different feeling?
Yeah.
It's tickling you? Who are you cheering for in the playoffs for basketball?
Say that again.
Who are you cheering for in basketball for the playoffs?
Who are we trading?
Who are you cheering for?
Oh, I'm not sure, bro. To be honest, I just don't want the Warriors to win.
Fair enough.
Did your team make it in the playoffs?
No.
Hey, we're about to have a downfall, you know?
Yeah.
We've been too good for too long.
Yeah, I feel the same way.
Who's your football team?
Minnesota and Oakland, I guess.
Okay. You have a football team?
No. Oh, okay. I don't watch football.
Do you watch any sports? Or no?
No.
So what are you into?
I'm into, like, working with animals and kids.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah.
Dogs or cats better?
Dogs.
Dogs, alright, good answer.
Yeah, I'll mess with cats.
Good answer.
Yeah.
Cats can mess somebody up. That's bizarre. I've seen cats jump from the ground to somebody's face.
Yeah, and just attack.
Mm-hmm. No. And just latch on.
Dang.
So is that what you want to do for a living?
I think so. Like, I'm thinking about being like an early childhood development worker, but I'm not sure yet.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah.
And what do you do for a living?
Internet marketing.
Okay.
Nothing exciting.
No military?
No.
Seemed like it when you walked in.
No.
Maybe it's the colors and
yeah,
under armor.
Green.
Yeah,
yeah, it's gotta be. I've been getting it a lot today. So. Yeah. Don't attack me. Head feel a lot lighter?
Oh, definitely.
Oh, definitely. Who's your football team?
The Niners.
Niners?
Yes, sir.
So you're not happy with the Raiders moving here?
Nah, my friend's a Raiders fan, but I mean, just no more Battle of the Bay, you know?
Yeah.
And I've never been to, I've never tailgated before, and I would love to.
It'll be fun to tailgate here.
Huh?
It'll be fun to tailgate here.
Oh, I bet. You've been to a Viking game before?
Yeah, a bunch.
Oh, nice.
Been to a ton of football games.
I bet tailgating over there was cool.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. I go to a lot of the games when they play in Arizona, I go down to them.
Okay. Brother, you
want to
pull up a plastic chair?
I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Appreciate the offer, though.
Yeah?
Just try to stay out of your way.
So what year did you graduate high school?
01.
Bro, you're aging very well.
Yeah, how about you?
2011.
Okay.
Yeah, cool.
Nice.
So you love your animals, do you have any?
I have a dog and some fish.
A dog and some fish?
Yeah.
Okay. What kind of dog?
I have a Maltese.
A Maltese?
Yeah.
A white one?
Yeah.
A white one? Okay. They usually come in one color?
I think so.
Okay.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I have two dogs.
Oh yeah? What kind of dogs?
Minpins.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. The ones that get mistaken as chihuahuas.
Yeah.
When we get a house, I want to get a Doberman.
Oh, really?
So it's just like a bigger version.
Yeah.
You know?
That's great.
What kind of fish you have?
They're like the colorful ones, like the neon ones, and some of the fish, tank cleaners.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So they're just sucking on the glass?
Yeah.
That's cool. Them being tank cleaners, do they literally clean the tank, or do you have to clean it sometimes still?
No, they clean the tank.
What?
Like, they suck on the glass and everything, get all the algae off.
Oh.
Yeah. Right. That's basically their food. I'm like, okay.
So if you don't ever want to clean the tank, just get those fishes?
Yeah, right.
All right.
Yeah, we have two of them.
And they get along with all other fishes?
Yeah, it seems like it.
Okay. But betas don't get along with anybody, right?
I think betas do get along with other fish. It just depends on the breed of the fish.
It can't be another beta?
Be another beta because they're aggressive to each other.
Yeah, they kill each other.
So it's like fire.
Yeah.
It's like a fight as soon as they get in the cage. It'd be hard for them to date.
Yeah, how do they breed?
I don't know. I don't know. I'm thinking that. They kill each other after the girl kills the guy, maybe.
Right. That's usually how it works.
Right. Slow, painful death.
Thank you.
No, I see. Got this morning. It is. Send that to somewhere.
I'll do it next time. I had one come up, I had to take two. One was going crazy.
It's a good show.
You watch Game of Thrones?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Ooh,
Walking Dead.
It.
Yeah.
Walking Dead.
Oh, you watch Walking Dead as well?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not your thing?
No, I was following it, but after just finishing Game of Thrones, it's like, you know, it's not the same feeling.
Yeah, I gotcha. Change.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So right here it just seems like a lighter spot.
Yeah.
Could it be the hair color?
Have you always kind of had a light spot right there? You never went that short in the
room.
coming.
Yeah.
Big change.
Yeah, it looks a little uneven on this side, like on the, this side of this side.
Right, yeah, that's what I was talking about. This side right here.
Right.
It has like a light spot.
Right.
So what I could do though.
Bring the fade up a little higher?
Yeah, from here, yeah. I could blend all that in.
Okay.
Yeah, like.
And then I'm just gonna bring that one higher too.
Okay.
Do you like the length on top?
What?
Don't wanna go shorter, do you? You're like, no. I thought a one, but that's okay.
Yeah.
See how you like it for a while and then decide what you want to do next?
Yeah.
Yeah, just resting.
Oh. You go to the park up the street.
We're out. Just kind of let the kids, you know, play out why not.
Play in the neighborhood.
Yeah. Take care of that.
You don't want to take them to the park?
Oh, maybe they can take themselves. They're driving. You know?
Oh.
See how low it goes over there?
Right.
What do you think about that?
You could bring the fade up a little bit. Like okay. This short part here, just bring that up to up our higher fade. It's not going to touch the length on top, but just bring a higher fade.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah, my contract in on February. Oh. You got it?
How short did she think you were going?
I don't know.
She didn't know?
No. Oh, she had no idea how short.
Yeah.
She just knew you wanted to go short?
What?
She just knew you wanted to go short?
Yeah.
Nice.
You wanted to go short, but things give me that short.
She'll be all right. Give her a day or two, she'll be all right.
Yeah. We'll see what happens.
She grows back.
Yeah, true. It's hair.
That's really great.
Thank you.
They say it'll throw the back thicker.
Did you lose on the bed?
What?
Did you lose on the bed?
No.
No, there was no bed.
I'll be curious to see what your friends say tomorrow.
Yeah.
They'll be shocked.
Yeah.
What's going on tomorrow?
I don't know what's going on.
No, just seeing her friends. Where she sees them.
I'm seeing one of my friends tomorrow. So.
See what she says.
Yeah.
I mean, just wear a hat or she probably won't recognize you until
right.
You say something.
Yeah, right.
What time do you have to close? Six?
Six.
Thank you.
go to this barbershop?
Do I go?
You go
to this barbershop? Not this one, but...
Oh. Not over there. You guys just live near here?
Yeah.
I'll take your card, though. It's the most hair you ever cut off someone?
Yeah.
Is it? No regrets, huh?
Yeah.
Keep going out there.
Just clean up your neck and then brush it off.
Sure. All right. Yeah, nice.
Yeah, I look interesting. This is interesting. I've never had my hair like this before.
You lost a few inches in height.
Right. That happened. This is cool.
Do you like it though?
What?
Do you like it though?
Yeah.
Cool. What do we have? Do you take card or do you want cash?
Cash.
Right. You just kind of do like a slow twirl.
Okay.
Go a little slower one time.
Okay.
Sorry. You like it though?
Yeah.
You think you're gonna stay short or grow it out or what?
I don't know what I'm gonna do.